Hi again, everyone. Chris Tisdell here again. In this presentation, I'm going to continue my series of videos on complex numbers. And in particular, in this presentation, I'm going to show you a formula called de Moivre's formula. And we'll talk about the significance. And I'll also show you a very cool, simple proof, probably the shortest and the simplest that I've seen. Okay, so let me share my screen with you, and we can get started. Okay, so de Moivre's formula. De Moivre's formula is down here. It's useful for simplifying computations involving powers of complex numbers, and also it can be used to produce trig identities. And that's going to be one of our main focuses with the application of de Moivre's formula. Now, who was de Moivre? Well, I'm glad you asked. De Moivre was a French mathematician who linked complex numbers with trigonometry. He also made some really important advancements in probability theory, and he also was very well connected, being friends with Newton, Edmund Halley, and James Stirling. Okay, so let's have a look at de Moivre's formula. It says the following. For each integer n and all real values of theta, we have the following relationship. Cos theta plus I sine theta all to the integer power n equals cos n theta plus I sine n theta. Now, if you wanted to be a bit sort of more pedantic, you could put brackets around those n thetas. Okay. So I'll show you a proof, and then we can actually dissect this a little bit more. Okay. Now, the quickest way of proving this is using an idea called Euler's formula. Okay. Now, a lot of people prove this by induction. Okay, and it's not a short proof. You can do it that way. Nothing wrong with that, but the proof I'm going to show you is a lot quicker, and the secret is using Euler's formula. So what is Euler's formula? Well, this is Euler's famous formula. E to the I theta equals cos theta plus I sine theta. Okay, so if I actually go in here and replace theta, each theta, with n theta, I'll get the following. E to the I n theta equals cos n theta plus I sine n theta. We're going to use that in a minute. Okay, so now using this, I can basically start with that and raise both sides of Euler's formula to an integer power n, and then I can just use my exponent laws, if you like. So that n will come inside and multiply through by the I theta, and we get this, and we know from up here that this is this, okay? So I get de Moivre's formula in two or three easy steps, okay? So we've proven the result. Now, you might think, well, why does n have to be an integer? Well, that's a really good question. If you put in, let's say, let me just make a little note up here. In star, if say, let's just choose a non-integer value of n. Let's say n equals 1/2. And let's take theta to be 2 pi. Okay, if n equals 1/2 and theta equals 2 pi, then this actually doesn't make sense, right? Because if theta equals 2 pi, this is going to disappear, right? Cos of 2 pi is 1, and this will be a half. So I'll get 1 to the 1 half on the left-hand side. And what's happening on the right-hand side? Well, again, this is going to disappear, okay? Because we're going to be taking sine of pi there, so that's 0. And over here, cos of n pi because of pi, right? Because n's a half and theta's 2 pi. So that will be negative 1, okay? So we end up with the nonsense kind of statement that 1 to the half equals negative 1. Okay, so we can show that there's certainly non-integer values that doesn't gives the Moivre's formula no meaning at all. Okay, so we have some nonsense here. Okay, so that is the quickest and simplest proof that I have seen for Moivre's formula. Okay, it just uses Euler's formula. Now, like I said before, some people use induction to prove Moivre's formula, but if you just take Euler's formula and apply it, then it's very, very quick indeed. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the short proof. In forthcoming videos, I will show you some applications of Moivre's theorem, in particular to producing trig identities and simplifying integrations. So I hope you can join me for those presentations. If you have any comments, any feedback, you can put them in the comment section below. Thanks a lot for watching. See you soon. Bye.